All right.
I'm not averse
just so you
to
know,
it.
I'm going to keep this one. You guys can't see it, but I'm keeping it in the corner of my eye.
And I can tell you the way G plays, this is going to end before that does.
Oh.
But now we have Fiestero and Skahla, a Toon Link. We have all the Links today in attendance. My God. Young Link on Young Link Victory Scream. Got a Link fighting a Sonic and a Toon Link fighting a Luigi man.
Mm. Now, Toon Link is weird in this game. It feels like Link and Young Link make a lot of sense in terms of they're occupying two very different archetypes. And then Toon Link's kind of just like also there.
I feel like, of the three, he's definitely the least explored.
He's the least explored because I think he's, and I mean, I guess there's no way to say this that isn't insulting, the least interesting of the three.
He hasn't changed much from Brawl, let's say that.
I will say, I've been messing around with Brawl again. Toon Link's double jump in Brawl was crazy.
Oh, yeah.
His double jump went up so high, and in a game like that, that actually mattered a lot. But I don't know, like, there isn't really... Oh, you're dead.
I hate that he air dodged, but got sucked into the last hit. And because he air dodged in, he was dead regardless. The set going to Fiestero.
Mm-hmm.
Now we can go back to 21.
All right.